that you struggle with dyslexia as a kid. How are you able to persevere and learn the skills in order to handle it, to like adjust it?
Well, it's just about taking your time, giving yourself an appropriate amount of time to do the things you need to do. You know, the better prepared you are for anything, the more you'll be able to do and accomplish things that are fantastic. So yeah, that's kind of it really.
Well, I think that's really amazing that you learn different skills to help you adjust and to help you learn on how to, you know, control it.
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome. I know that it's important for kids to remember to work hard in everything that they do. Can you talk about how important it was for you to make different sacrifices in order to be a successful point as you are?
Well, that's a big question. You know, making sacrifices for your career is always important, but I think that, you know, we should all work to live rather than live to work. So make sure that those sacrifices are worth it. You know, pursuing a career is one thing, but living a happy life is another. So, yeah, I mean, it's swings and roundabouts. It's a case-by-case basis, you know?